Hi, it is 8 o'clock in the morning and I am getting dressed to go to the gym with Nas. I'm going to the gym and then I'm going to do the turkey bath with Jack with Nas. And then at 11 o'clock, we are going to check out here at the hotel. By the way, I'm speaking very low because my stepdad and my stepmom, no, my dad and my stepmom are sleeping and also Rayanne is sleeping, so yeah. So yeah, I'm just getting ready and I'll see you guys later.
Now say hi to the vlog. Food, my food, everyone else, and yeah.
I am sweating like a pig. I am now going to the sauna rooms, these rooms here that we have. And maybe I'll sit on the chair for a little bit and then go to the room while Nas is like getting dressed. So I'll show you first, cause like, since we're leaving, let me show you this room. So when you first come in, actually like, let me show you. This is the pool where we were yesterday. And over there was the gym. Then you come in here, that's the toilets. And we have these chairs that are heated. So I'm gonna sit here for a little bit. And then we're gonna go to these rooms. This is the sauna. Here it is, it tells you. That's not a room. This one's actually good. I thought it was like really hot, but no. And then we have the turkey bath. Tells you here. The steam room, right? That's what it's called. But it's really just a turkey bath. The things to take a shower, but these are really hot, so I take on the other ones. And yeah.
Time to leave the hotel now. Nas, I don't want to leave the hotel.
Yeah.
I don't want to leave the hotel.
Yeah,
we have to go now. I'm gonna miss everything. Yeah.
So guys, I want to end the vlog here. I am back home. And so yesterday was actually a complicated day. It was our last day there. We left around 11:30 or something. Then we went to this place in Cascais called Boca de Inferno, which was cool. I bought something, but I kind of left it at my auntie's house, so can't show you. But I did get something else that I'll show you. It's on my leg. It's like this little like thingy, bracelet thing. So yeah. Anyways, it was a really complicated day yesterday. I was actually not in a good mood and everyone kept annoying me, especially my mom, my auntie, and my dad. So I was really pissed off and I did vlog and I lost my phone for a while because my dad took it with him, so I was also very pissed about that I couldn't vlog. And now at the very moment I don't even have a charger, so I have to charge it with my mom's phone so I could end the vlog. So anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm gonna insert some pictures of yesterday, and yeah, love you, bye. You mess with my heart now.